about and what it really means. Nothing's what you thought it was, and nothing's what it seems. Always stressed about the world and all the hurt that it can bring.
But God is by your side, so don't you worry about a thing.
You feel like you're so far away, no one can hear your screams. Even when you're sleeping, there's no comfort in your dreams. You're living while you're learning, and the journey can be mean.
But God has got your back, so don't you worry about a thing.
Every day just keeps repeating as you're passing through the seasons. Always struggling with something, always battling with demons. If it's happiness you're seeking, just be happy that you're breathing. They say everything that happens to you happens for a reason. Some days will be hard, and then some will be even harder. There'll be times when you feel like you just can't take it any longer. But don't think of giving up, cause there's really no need to bother. Anything that doesn't kill you is making you even stronger. Life will rip you open and then pick you apart. You wish you could have known that's how it is from the start. But when you feel like you're alone and things get bitter and dark, just remember that you're a soldier, there's no fear in your heart. You're able and you're capable. Your strength is unmistakable. Your faith is so unshakable. The pain's made you unbreakable. Any situation that you're facing, you can make it through. God planned it to be that way the day that he created you.
You're wondering what life's about and what it really means. Nothing's what you thought it was and nothing's what it seems. Always stressed about the world and all the hurt that it can bring.
But God is by your side, so don't you worry about a thing.
You feel like you're so far away, no one can hear your screams. Even when you're sleeping, there's no comfort in your dreams. You're living while you're learning and the journey can be mean.
But God has got your back, so don't you worry about a thing.
If you put your mind to it, you can be unstoppable. Accomplish any goal you set or conquer any obstacle. Nothing that you cannot do, no problem is unsolvable. Just keep on holding on to hope and anything is possible. Keep on moving forward and stop living in the past. Start spending every minute as if it could be your last. All your dreams you are pursuing, you could get there in a flash. I know that you can do it if you get up off your ass. Time for you to do what you were born to do. The future will have so much more in store for you. At times it might seem like God is ignoring you. If you keep on knocking, he will open up the door for you. This is the beginning, you will hit the ground running. The life that you envisioned, you can feel it now coming. The weight is lifted, you don't have to sit around bugging. God is with you, you don't have to trip about nothing.
You're wondering what life's about and what it really means. Nothing's what you thought it was and nothing's what it seems. Always stressed about the world and all the hurt that it can bring.
But God is by your side, so don't you worry about a thing.
You feel like you're so far away, no one can hear your screams. Even when you're sleeping, there's no comfort in your dreams. You're living while you're learning and the journey can be mean.
But God has got your back, so don't you worry about a thing. God has got your back, so don't you worry about a thing. God has got your back, so don't you worry about a thing.